5 GHz Wi-Fi not showing up on your Windows computer? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Welcome back to Silicophilic. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So, let's get started. Method 1. Update Wi-Fi drivers. First, ensure that your Wi-Fi drivers are up to date. Here is what you need to do. Press the Windows key plus X on your keyboard and select Device Manager from the menu that appears. In the Device Manager window, locate and expand the Network Adapters category. Right-click on your Wi-Fi adapter and select Update Driver. Next, click on Search automatically for drivers. If any updates are found, follow the on-screen instructions to install them. Once the update is complete, restart your computer and check if the 5 GHz Wi-Fi network is now showing up. Method 2. Adjust Wi-Fi adapter settings. If updating the drivers didn't do the trick, try adjusting the Wi-Fi adapter settings. Here is what you need to do. Press the Windows key plus X on your keyboard and select Device Manager again. Expand the Network Adapters category, right-click on your Wi-Fi adapter and select Properties. In the Properties window, go to the Advanced tab. Look for settings related to 5 GHz or Dual Band functionality. These settings might be labeled as Band or Frequency. If you find such settings, make sure they are set to Auto or 5 GHz instead of 2.4 GHz or Dual Band. Save the changes and restart your computer. Check if the 5 GHz Wi-Fi network appears in the available network list. Method 3. Enable 5 GHz in router settings. The next thing you can try is enabling the 5 GHz band in your router settings. Open your web browser and enter your router's IP address in the address bar. The IP address is typically printed on the router itself or mentioned in the user manual. Log in to your router's administration page using the provided username and password. Look for the wireless settings or Wi-Fi settings section. Find the option to enable or activate the 5 GHz band. It might be labeled as wireless mode or frequency band. Enable the 5 GHz band and save the settings. Restart your router and check if the 5 GHz Wi-Fi network is now visible on your computer. Method 4. Disable power saving for Wi-Fi adapter. If the 5 GHz network is still not showing up, power saving for the Wi-Fi adapter might be causing this issue. Follow these steps to turn it off. Press the Windows key plus X on your keyboard and select Device Manager. Expand the Network Adapters category, right-click on your Wi-Fi adapter and select Properties. In the Properties window, go to the Power Management tab. Uncheck the option that says, allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Click on OK to save the changes. Restart your computer and check if the 5 GHz Wi-Fi network is now visible. Method 5. Reset network settings. If all else fails, you need to reset the network settings on your Windows computer. Here is how you can do it. Press the Windows key plus I on your keyboard to open the Settings app. Go to the Network and Internet section. In the left side bar, select the Advanced Network Settings and scroll down to find the Network Reset option. Click on Network Reset and follow the on-screen instructions to reset your network settings. After the reset, restart your computer and check if the 5 GHz Wi-Fi network is now visible. So that's it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment below and tell us which solution helped you resolve the issue. Join our Facebook group to get direct help on everything tech. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.